Hello friends, Miss Kim here again with an experiment for you. So I have two coffee cups and an empty can. And the cups are empty as well. And we're gonna put the can in one cup and we're going to hopefully get it into the second cup. Do you think we can do it? Well, there's a trick. We're going to blow air at the can. And there's an invisible force created called air pressure, and it will take the can and lift it up and out and hopefully in. Let's see. Yay! It went in. Let's see if you can do it too.